as it happens, the next book that comes out has a dedication. It says, to the men and women in the world who do this stuff for real. And that's what the next book is dedicated to, and I would say that's what my entire career is dedicated to, and certainly this movie.
I've written about the military many, many times, and have never ceased to be impressed by meeting the real people, and only hope that the work that we do comes close to approximating it.